Care to browse my goods? To do business with you again.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot. Won't be easy taking on the bandits on the road.
Move up! Move it
over this, there, you wanker!
Some help here! Everyone get back! Fall it back! Thank you.
go. Take it out for a spin, but remember, call me if you need a tow. Alrighty then.
Buddy, come to look over the goods?
I might have something you need.
How do you like that buggy? It isn't much now, but you put some guns on it and you'll be able to go up against just about anything. Now, you ready for some more work? The bandits have taken control of the checkpoint at the canyon entrance, trying to cut us off from the big town to the east, and we can't let that happen. I need you to use your special talents for a demolition job. You think you can do this for me? I'll even let you use my trusty sniper rifle for the job. Excellent. Here are some explosive charges. Just place them on the gate and run. Good luck. Our supplies are getting low.